Big changes are coming to the now closed Coconut Grove Playhouse. The Miami Historic Preservation Board voted last night 6-4 to approve a county plan to reopen the site. It closed 13 years ago after financial problems. The new plan would shrink the size of the theater to 300 seats while keeping its historic facade. The site will also get a new parking garage. The county has until 2022 to reopen the playhouse under a deal with the state, which owns the property.